Good morning, students. Now I am teaching 8th class, area of the plane figures, exam 14. Calculate the area of shaded part of figure given below. Okay, this is the given figure, ma. They given that inner diameter is 12.3 cm, outer diameter is 9.1 cm. It is the circular part, Okay, so it is one circular path, Okay, how can find the total area of shaded part? Means, we can divide the total figure into three parts. That is, one circular part and two rectangles. Okay, this circular part is in the form of semi-circular path. It is a semi-circular path. Okay, circular path means what? Any two circles having common center of the circle is called concentric circles. Okay, the two concentric circles, this gap is called circular path. Okay, area of the circular path is equal area of outer circle minus area of inner circle. Okay, this shape is in the form of semi-circular path. Okay, semi-circular path means half of the circular path is nothing but semi-circular path. Okay, so here, this is the center of the circle, it is the outer circle radius, it is the inner circular radius. Okay, area of the circular path formula is what? Pi capital R square minus pi small r square. Okay, this is the radius. Radius means what? The distance between center of the circle to any point on the circle is called radius. So, area of the circular path is equal area of outer circle minus area of inner circle. That is pi r square minus pi small r square. Okay, so area of semicircular path is equal half of area of circular path. Okay, that is half into pi capital R square minus pi small r square. Okay, but they given that diameter. They given that inner diameter is 12.3 cm, outer diameter is 19.1 cm. Okay, diameter means what, ma'am? The distance a line is joining between any two points in a circle. Which is passing through center of the circle is called diameter. Okay, so this is inner diameter, it is the outer diameter. Diameter is nothing but twice of radius. Okay, so D is equal to 2 times of radius. Radius is equal to D by 2. Okay, outer, that is capital D is equal to capital R. Capital R is equal to D by 2. Okay, so what they given that here? They given that inner diameter and outer diameter and the shape of rectangle measurement, length and breadth given. Length is how much? 25 cm. Breadth is how much? 3.4 cm. So here, area of shaded part is equal area of two semicircles plus area of two rectangles. Okay, so here, first write the what they given that? Given. The diameter of inner semicircle is how much given up to 12.3 cm. So, okay, next d small d is equal to 12.3 cm, 2 small r is equal to 12.3 cm, r is equal to 12.3 by 2, to 1 ja, to 6 ja, 1 5 cm. The radius of inner semicircle is 6.15 cm. Okay, next, the diameter of outer semicircle. Is how much? 19.1 cm. Capital D is equal to 19.1 cm. Capital D is equal to 2 times of capital R is equal to 19.1 cm. Capital R is equal to 19.1 cm by 2. So 2 1 ja, 2 9 ja, 9.55. So capital R is equal 9.55 centimeter. This is the radius of outer semicircle is 9.55 centimeter. And also they given that length of rectangular shape is 25 centimeter, breadth of rectangular shape is 3.4 centimeter. So now find the area of shaded part is sum of area of two semicircular part plus area of two rectangular shapes. So area of shaded region is equal 2 times of area of semicircular path plus 2 times of area of rectangular path. Okay, that is 2 into area of semicircular path 1 by 2 into pi capital R square minus pi small r square plus 2 into length into breadth. Length is 25 into breadth is 3.4 centimeter. Okay, ma'am. So here 2 cancel. In this 2, what the common? Pi. Pi is taking outside, what the remaining? Capital R square minus small r square plus 2 into 25 into 3.4, ma'am. So 4 5 is 20. Okay, 4 2 is 8 plus 2 100. Okay, 3 5 is 75. 3 5 is 15. 3 2 is 6 plus 1. So 85 centimeter square. So next pi value is how much? 22/7. Capital R square minus small r square in the form of a square minus b square, that is equal a plus b of a minus b. Capital R plus small r into capital R minus small r plus 2 into 85, that is 170 centimeter square. Okay, so 22/7 into capital R is how much, man? 9.55 plus 6.15 of 9.55 plus minus 6.15 plus 170. Okay, 22/7 into 9.55 plus 6.15. So 0, 7, 15. So 15.7 into 9.55 minus 6.15. So 0, 4, 3, 3.40 plus 170. So 22/7 into 15.7 into 3.40. So 22/7 value is how much? 3.14 into 15.7 into 3.4 plus 170. When you simplify this one, you can get it as 337.77 centimeter square. So the area of shaded region is equal 337.77 centimeter square.